Cooking in the Kitchen at Olum's with registered dietitian Molly Morgan, Olum's cooking consultant.
This week, I'm making a cheesy bacon tater tot bake. It is a perfect game day recipe, a really fun appetizer, and I'm going to start by getting some baked tater tots from the oven. I've had these baking at 425 degrees for about 20 minutes until they get nice and golden brown. And you can also just check the tater tot package that you buy as far as the baking instructions. So we start with pre-baked tater tots, and I'm adding them into a 9x9 baking dish. You can also use a pie plate for this. That works pretty well also. So we'll add all of our tater tots. If you had an air fryer at home too, you could also use an air fryer to crisp up your tater tots like this. That works really great. You just wanna just kind of press them into your baking dish. And then I have 1 cup of shredded cheddar cheese that we're going to generously sprinkle all over these tater tots. And I have 4 pieces of bacon that I've cooked, but just cook it down. You don't have to get it crispy because this is actually going to head to the oven to bake. So add that bacon, it'll kind of melt in with the cheese. Then we're going to put this in the oven. It's going to bake at 425 degrees for about 20 minutes until the cheese is all melted and the bacon's nice and crispy on top. And then we're going to make a final touch, or finishing touch, if you will, for this dish. We're gonna make a little sauce, and I'm starting with 1/4 cup of plain Greek yogurt. And I always love to use that Greek yogurt instead of the sour cream. It gives a little protein boost and still that tangy flavor. 1/4 cup of mayonnaise. Mix that together. And then we're gonna add some spice with sriracha. And depending on who you're serving, if they don't love spicy stuff, you could cut back on the sriracha or skimp on it if you wanted. And I've got 2 tablespoons of sriracha, which is just a delicious hot sauce that I'm adding. And you can do 1 of 2 things then. You can serve up this on the side of your tater tot bake, or what we're gonna do today is just do a little drizzle all over the top. And then you've got a really wonderful, fun game day appetizer ready to go. For this cheesy bacon tater tot recipe, visit olums.com. Enjoy the day.
Cooking in the Kitchen was brought to you from the fully operational Thermidor kitchen at Olum's.